Prime Minister Inagyan is calling on the Libyan government to secure the safe release of a kidnapped South Korean national who was taken by a group of armed men some 5 months ago. While talking to his Libyan counterpart Fayez al-Sarrazi on Wednesday on the phone, Lee said that he's aware of Tripoli's efforts on the issue, but again asked for the safe return of the Korean abductee as soon as possible. Prime Minister al-Sarrazi said resolving the issue is also important for Libya, and he promised all-out support for the man's safe release. The phone call comes as Lee continues his week-long three-nation tour of Africa. The South Korean Prime Minister is now in Tunisia and will soon be heading to Morocco, the last stop on his swing through North Africa.